Hi,
Hola.
everybody. Go ahead, Lu.
Hi, hola a todos. ¿Cómo están? Bueno, hoy con compañía, con hijos, hicimos la tarea. We did homework. What else we did today?
Oh, I don't know. Today
Busy.
there was no getting away from the kids today.
Yeah.
So that's it. We tried to hide them, but just try to hide her as best as you can. Hi everybody, it's Tuesday. I hope everybody's good. I sent out another message to my people, to the world, because I was asked to. And I know it sounds redundant, but in Canada right now, especially, we're doing really well, and we just need to lock it down and make sure that we finish off. I know there was people commenting on mine and saying it must be so easy for you. You know, you have servants, basically. And we know we're privileged. I try to make sure that I tell you guys how lucky we feel.
Mike está diciendo que mucha gente dice que somos privilegiados, y bueno, la verdad que sí, que somos privilegiados de poder estar en casa, quedarnos acá. Y bueno, nada, hay que seguir. Hoy creo que es. What day is today? I don't know.
Tuesday.
31, no, but 31.
Today, I think it's Passover,
Today is
no?
not Tuesday, it's
Is it
Wednesday.
Passover? For you Jewish folks out there, am I crazy? Is this not the beginning of a holiday for you?
Okay,
Yeah.
hoy es miércoles. Creo que es el día, no sé, 31 más o menos de nuestra. 31 o 32, no, ya no me acuerdo. Pero bueno, nada, acá estamos, seguimos. We have to keep going, right?
Of course.
We have long time.
We do, but depending on where you are, I think the people that are paying attention, hi dude, the people that are paying attention are really helping. And there's still those stupid people that still don't get social distancing. I know that it's crazy. You know, there's people that are working in stores, Lou, and putting themselves in serious danger, and they're still watching idiots that don't social distance and don't.
I'm laughing
They're
because
starting to
I'm.
taking
Oh,
control.
sorry, I don't know what I did.
Yeah,
One second.
you're so busy looking at yourself
Back there.
that you deleted the.
No, you know what? I look really tired today.
Yeah, we are tired. I am
Yeah.
tired. We are tired. So here's the deal. I don't know what you did. Did you do any homework?
Yes, I did homework.
What are you doing? You want to say hi? Say hi.
Hi.
I did homework today. You know what I was gonna do? On Tuesdays we talk about entertainment. We talk about things that can help us pass the time.
Hoy hablamos de entretenimiento, de cosas que nos ayudan a pasar el tiempo. Y people says, hoy no están muy bien, ¿no? Some people saying like, today you don't look good, like we don't look good. Do we
We're like
fight today? We
anybody. No,
didn't
no
fight.
fighting. No, it was the opposite. Today
No.
was kissing and
Actually, you know
hugging.
what? Today I woke up mad. I had a bad dream that Mike was cheating me. And I cut him.
You know what's so funny? I woke up and she. This is the truth. Again, there's no lies here. I woke up and she was like this, looking at me. And I said, like, what?
No.
And she say, you enjoy that? You enjoy it? I say, like, what are you talking about? She say, you know. I said, no, I don't know.
He
She say,
knows.
my dream and you cheated me.
He was cheating me in his dreams. Yes. Not good.
Crazy.
That's why I
You know
have
what's
this
hilarious?
face.
You know what's hilarious? Do you
Por
know how
eso tengo
many?
esta cara. No me pude maquillar, no me pude arreglar, no me pude
Ouch!
nada porque estaba de muy mal humor.
Do you know how many people out there have done this? I've had that about you too. I wake up and go like, you bitch, how dare you? But anyway,
Don't swear.
you know what? You're too ugly to talk to me, man. Anyway, you know what's funny? And two, every time I go to send you into
Sorry,
now
sorry.
people know the real of you.
I want to talk about my series that I was watching, and I watched it from the start to the end.
Really?
Siempre elijo una serie y la empiezo a mirar y después me duermo al final.
Luis-san has never ever finished a movie or a television show ever. Ever.
Bueno.
Never.
Bueno. Not ever. Sometimes.
Never. And then judges it. And then when it's finished and I say, did you like it? She'll say, it's shad.
No, me gusta tomarme mi tiempo para mirar una serie. I like to take my time to see my series, you know? So maybe that's what I do. I watch and then I sleep and then I watch and then I sleep. Bueno, la serie que estoy mirando yo es la serie de la primera mujer millonaria, Madame CG, CJ, CG, G, J o G, G. But see, Jay. Ah, Jay, like Jay. Oh, you know why I remember Jay? Because of Jay. I'm not kidding.
Sure. You're something.
Madame C.J. La primera mujer millonaria. What? What?
Am I allowed to say?
Just say what?
Just to finish the thought I had nearly 10 minutes ago now?
Finish.
Today, I just thought that I would... I think a lot of people are feeling like we're feeling. I think we're probably tired. We're probably stressed and thinking, oh my God, it's feeling like this is a long time. And so what I wanted to do was share what I think are some uplifting movies and some uplifting stuff so that people can feel good, you know?
Mike está diciendo que hay mucha gente que se está sintiendo como nosotros, a veces días bien, a veces días mal, y bueno, y que él pensó en películas que pueden levantarnos el ánimo. Mike is a good fighter of a good humor every day, no? Like you fight to get there, to get everybody good. It's good, I'm just like, it's a good thing about you. Mike wakes up every morning like happy and he wants everybody to be happy. No? And we are, you're doing it.
Yes.
Good job. That's what the lion of the family does.
You're nuts today. Oh my God. It all started in the morning. What you do, Mike? Anyway.
That's what the lion of the family
You know what's hilarious? I'm watching almost every single message. Are people saying, yeah, I have those dreams too. And like someone said that she just like woke up and slapped her husband and the husband didn't understand. The husband said, what? What happened? And she said, you know what happened. This is life. This is for everybody. Anyway,
You interrupt me, I have a show because no, you don't know. Él no sabe. Yo hice una entrevista, no. How do you say when you ask people things? Interview, no. Like a questionnaire on my Twitter. You don't know.
A poll. Like a poll. Okay. You sent out a poll asking people.
I did a poll. And?
A poll.
Poll?
Poll.
Bueno, poll. I did a poll on my Twitter and I asked them what are they watching right now. Yeah. And guess what? Hice una entrevista en mi una entrevista no un cuestionario en mi Twitter y pregunté a la gente que me seguía
And guess what? If you say they're watching a show of yours, then I will. Are you really? Are you gonna say that?
And people are watching Rebelde Way. Rebelde Way. When I was 14
imagine,
years old.
Imagine that the fans on Luisana's Instagram and socials are watching her show.
And everybody sings the songs that you know when I was a rock star. Mm-hmm. So, I always tell you about that. Sweet baby!
Go for it.
Bésame otra vez que todo empieza. Bésame otra vez que todo... I don't remember the lyrics.
You know, I remember when we started dating and I'd go to work and I'd show up in the arena and I would show off and I'd say like, yeah, you know, this is my job. This is where I work. And I would try to pretend that I was humble about it, but... I wasn't, I was just showing off. And then she would say, yeah, we played here a couple nights.
Mike está contando que cuando empecé a ver sus primeros shows, me llevaba y me decía, mirá, este show, la gente, la cantidad de gente, ¿viste? Yo le dije, sí, yo me acuerdo que vinimos a tocar acá una vez con mi banda, con Rebelde Way, obvio.
So.
Okay, go. Serious.
I wasn't gonna say serious. Okay,
movies.
if you're at home and you speak English and you're hurting, you probably get subtitles on YouTube. But John Krasinski has something called Some Good News, which is really beautiful. He does like a YouTube show where he just presents good news and he lifts people up. And,
Oh yes.
I watched a bit. I have a friend that called me, Susan, who's probably watching now, and she just said that she cried her head off.
I know, I read her on internet.
Oh, good.
And I actually watched some episodes.
Okay, next. TED Talks are always good. And TED Talks you can watch on so many different subjects, but many of them are uplifting and great. For me, I love comedy, I love to laugh, so I watch some podcasts like Bobby Lee or Chris D'Elia. I love Kevin Smith. Joe Rogan can be funny if he's not talking about something serious.
I don't know none of those names. Okay.
Star Talk, for any of you science nerds like me, with Neil deGrasse Tyson. he's always got cool guests, and I think he's really cool. Anyway, back to uplifting.
Yeah.
I wrote down a ton of movies that I think are uplifting. Do you want to help me do it in Spanish?
Okay, dale.
Okay, number one, Ferris Bueller's Day Off. I love Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Boom, boom. Okay, you didn't do that.
I don't know how. Chiki chiki chaka.
No, I just meant, what's it called in the...
I don't know. Don't worry.
You know, this is why it's nice if you do stuff with me. If you...
No importa porque la gente...
I will just tell you.
No, porque la Argentina...
I set up the light. I set up the thing. I did everything. She did nothing.
I
she
was
came...
outside with the kids playing.
Yeah, but still, you know, I have to go, Lou, the vacuum's
Dad,
going.
Let me tell you. Can I tell you something? We have birth or like a...
Okay, anyway,
they're pooping so much, I'm just saying.
Oh my god.
Okay, go, it's in my mind now. Dale.
Honestly.
Dale. No importa, porque in Argentina, some people, they speak English, and they can get those movies in English, and then they put subtitles. Mike está diciendo las películas que más le gusta, pero estoy diciendo que no importa si traduzco el nombre o no, porque es el mismo nombre, después lo traducen. Dale. El primero.
As Good As It Gets, with Jack Nicholson.
As Good As It Gets.
Really, Greg Kinnear, beautiful, great, sí. Sweet movie. The Truman Show. I love The Truman Show.
Truman Show.
Thanks for
I don't know.
Thanks for getting...
No, because my people will understand with my accent.
Okay. The Wedding Singer, with Adam Sandler and Drew Barrymore.
The
Wedding Singer.
The Wedding Singer.
It's funny and sweet. Babe, remember I watched it with the kids the other day. Babe, with the pig on the farm.
Ah, sí.
The chanchito.
Babe, el chanchito valiente.
That'll do, pig.
Sí, but that's not too like.
That's uplifting. It's sweet. I cry at the end.
No, it's sad.
Sorry, it's not sad.
It's a little sad.
Charlotte's Web is sad. You're mixing up the movies.
No, Babe, el chanchito valiente. I know.
No. But Babe, it's not sad. At the end, he gets all the sheep to do.
I know, but through the movie, it's a little sad.
Little Miss Sunshine, another movie I think is really
sunshine.
Uplifting. Little Miss Sunshine.
Little Miss Sunshine.
Up. Which is also starts sad.
My favorite movie.
But it's also sad. So why? You cry at the beginning.
It's
when...
sad, but it's, yeah.
Okay.
Up. Es la del nenito que tiene los globitos, la de Disney.
Y en español es arriba.
Arriba. No.
It's up. What's up?
No, pero no sé cómo es la traducción
okay.
real de esa película.
Thanks a lot for putting me down like that. next, one of my wife's favorite movies, but always fun and funny, is The 40-Year-Old Virgin.
40 años, virgen hasta los 40. Esa me encanta, me hace reír siempre.
A really nice, uplifting movie. It goes through its ups and downs. It's dramatic. Is Patel and Slumdog Millionaire. Who wants to be a millionaire?
Sí. ¿Quién quiere ser un millonario?
No.
Sí.
No? Okay. You know what? Do you notice too? It's my house. So I do something like that and the face of nothing. Who wants to be a millionaire?
No, because
nothing.
No.
Zero.
Bueno.
Okay. The next movie I have here.
La próxima película. Sí. Dale.
La próxima película is Grande Pesca.
Ah,
Big Fish.
El pez grande.
Pez grande. The Big
o el
Fish.
Grande pez.
With Ewan McGregor. Very sweet movie and
sad.
Very strange.
It's not so lifting.
It's uplifting at the end.
Not lifting, no. But, yeah. They're already dancing.
A movie that I was a part of, a soundtrack I was a part of, again, Ewan McGregor. Down with Love, Renee Zellweger. And I love it because it's one of those old Doris Day Rock Hudson, and again, blank, nothing. You have no idea what I'm talking about. Another movie I love, it's a kind of a guy movie, but I think it would be interesting for anyone, is Rush, with your favorite guy, the guy that plays Thor, Chris Hemsworth.
Ah, sí.
And another camera.
¿Sabes cuáles de las películas que me encantan, the movies that I love, that always is the same actor, that I always tell you, I love Neil.
You
Neil?
No.
You know the last name. Neil Liam. Ah, Liam!
Liam Neeson.
Liam Neeson.
She always likes Liam
Me encantan
Neeson.
Todas las películas que
she
está Liam Neeson.
She finds him, and I bet you $1 million if I could get into Luciana's dreams when she's cheating.
No.
When she's cheating on me, it's with Liam Neeson.
No, me encanta Liam Neeson.
Liam. Liam.
Liam
Neeson.
Neeson. Liam Neeson. Me encanta. Me encanta el actor. En todas las películas que está, sé que me gusta la película.
Sí. 50 First Dates. Adam Sandler.
Adam Sandler en
50. Drew Barrymore. It's a very sweet movie.
Sí, funny I like and uplifting. That one.
Okay. Oh, well, thank you.
I like that
thank
one.
You, Ebert. Thanks
but
for
I watched it many, many times. La miré muchas veces. La de, es la de Drew Barrymore. Drew Barrymore. Drew Barryman.
Barrymore.
That she lose the memory, ¿no?
She lose the memory.
Pierde la memoria. Y la vi tantas veces en el cable cuando era chica que me acuerdo de eso. I saw that movie many times, like Titanic. Many times. I love those movies.
But Titanic is the sad. That's not an uplifting
okay,
movie.
Okay, that's not
okay, uplifting. Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia.
Not because I think it's such a great movie, but because I love... who doesn't like ABBA? The songs of ABBA. So fun. There's so much joy and fun. It's a fun movie. Billy Elliot, the little boy, the dancer.
Yes, okay, Billy again. Elliot. Sí, no, la sé.
Okay, one that was one of my favorites growing up. My sisters loved it. Dirty Dancing. Nobody puts
Dirty
my
dancing,
baby
sí.
in a corner. You know what I'm talking about?
Esa la conozco también. I saw that one, yeah.
Again, you don't look so happy about it.
No, I like it.
And last but not least, It's a Wonderful Life. It's an old movie, Jimmy Stewart. I'm throwing this away. I'm not doing any more homework ever.
You know
again.
What movie they recommend me a lot?
Okay, tell me.
But it's really sad. It's not a lifting movie.
Yeah.
You know?
No.
Milagro en la celda 7.
No, I have no idea what you're
it's
talking about.
Is it Turkey movie?
A Turkish movie, yeah. The always popular.
You know the English.
The always popular Turkish cinema. Yes.
Turkish.
Probably, yeah. Okay.
Turkish.
Turkish, yeah.
Turkish.
Turkish.
Okay. It's a Turkish movie that apparently is so sad. But it's not a lifting movie.
Yeah, that was the point.
But everybody keeps saying to me, watch that movie. You
okay,
need to watch
I'll
it. But
watch
I don't
want
to cry. No quiero llorar. Me pone muy triste.
We're so good here. Everybody's good. We're lucky. We're healthy. We're just thinking about you, and it is Passover. Is it not Passover? Someone tell me. Would you please? Because I feel like I'm. See that? Yeah.
You must watch the Turkish movie.
The Turkish movie. Okay.
You see?
Yeah.
Pero es muy triste esa peli. No la quiero mirar. Me pone muy triste. Love never take vacation. Oh.
It did this morning.
Wait. The other movies that I like that they are lifting.
Yeah.
Lifting, like lifting?
Uplifting. Ah. Why do you do that?
Ah, because lifting. I thought
like
lifting. Like
the facelifting?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Lifting is when you go with your skin up. So I thought that you were lifting. Lifting movies.
You're funny, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
No? Uplifting.
Uplifting. Okay. Uplifting, like, you know.
Yes, uplifting. And the movies that we watch, that they're so funny about the vacation. Family vacation. Those movies I like.
They're funny.
No?
They're comedies.
Una vacación en familia. Son comedias así. You see, many people, they were thinking like me, like lifting. They're my comments, no? It's my
you
people.
Mean lifting? You keep doing like a facelift.
Because it's lifting, that right?
Why are people thinking about surfing?
No, because my people, that they are like me, that they speak the English I speak. They think uplifting is like, you know, you put it together with surgery. I don't know why. With surgery.
Okay, facelifting.
Yes.
Well, maybe that's the new way of telling people. This new movie is so facelifting. By the end of it, you will
okay,
have no wrinkles.
Estación zombie. Una esposa de mentira.
Your private parts will be at your chin.
What else? Mike, please. What? Mike,
gone
please.
Nothing
say hi to Terry.
Hey, Terry.
Hi. Luisana, you are so beautiful and comic. Thank you.
Is that what it really said? Is that what it really said?
Of course,
yeah. Oh, gosh. Somebody says the wedding date, which again, Deborah Messing. I think I had a lot of music in there.
Guys, you might watch Intouchables. Intouchables.
Intouchables, okay.
What is that?
I'm actually watching a show right now that James...
Ah, sí. We're watching it.
Yeah. That our friend told us to watch. It's called Sunderland Till I Die.
Es sobre...
I finished the whole thing. It's incredible. It's muy similar.
You finished it?
I finished it, yeah.
Mike estaba mirando una película, una serie de un amigo que le recomendó que es de fútbol. Y se trata de un equipo de fútbol que no, that they never win and then they win. Something like that. Que no gana nunca.
I'm not going to ruin it for people.
Y después ganan,
but creo. Not a lot of winning.
Bueno.
Unfortunately, I don't know some of these films. That's not unfortunate for you, Carol Adams. It's great because now you can watch them. It's like
Beauty and the Beast and Aladdin by Disney.
I like what Kathy Miller says. I am Canadian and my husband is Argentinian, and we both laugh at each other the same way. That's kind of nice.
Miren Nerve.
¿Qué
es Nerve?
Lucia Bustillo.
Lucia.
She's just going to give us a shout out. Of course I can. Listen, I'm going to go now because I need to still do the gym.
Yes.
And I need to. Our kids finished our homeschool today.
I'm going to go too.
And they, well, yeah, you're my trainer. And they hated us today because the school, oh God. I had my son Eli crying all morning. He said that he hated me.
No.
He didn't. He said he hated me.
No, for the school.
He said, I'm not going to talk to this family more if I have to do more of this homework. He didn't like it. But guess what?
He finished it.
He was drawing it. He did his name. E-L-I-A-S.
And Noah did really good too.
Okay. I love you guys.
Yes. Los queremos. Estén en casa. Stay home, Canada.
If you can, dude. We know how lucky we are. We know it's not easy for everyone. But in Canada right now, for those listening, it's a big week. All over the world is a big week. It's a massive religious week, and so it's going to be hard for people not to want to have their families over and not to want to break the rules, and they're going to think, well, it's a special occasion.
Are we going to take off Friday and Monday or no?
No, I don't think we should.
Okay, no, because you know why? They're not school. They're not home school.
I know that it's not, but I mean these people that are working in hospitals and nurses and people working at grocery stores, and they don't take the day off, okay. So why should we?
Perfect. Right? Bueno, chicos, gracias por hoy. No?
Thank you, guys. Yeah.
Nos vemos mañana. And tomorrow we have. Tomorrow is Thursday. Tomorrow is a game day. Are we going to do karaoke again or
not? I love that. I love karaoke, yeah.
So then it's not a game day, then karaoke.
Whatever. I don't care. We'll call it whatever we want.
I'm the worst. I don't like karaoke.
Well, then you
do. Because I don't know lyrics.
Then you do something else. We'll figure out another game with them. I love you guys.
Listen, quiero,
I'm so proud of how disorganized we are. I really am. We didn't turn this into some production. We don't have fancy stuff and post-production. This is just us talking on our telephones that are strung with an elastic band to an old Apple box. And I like it. I like it like that.
Okay.
It's real fresh. I love you, dude. I love you guys. Bye-bye.
Los quiero. Chao.